Hello everyone. In this video I will show you how to fix the following error. The min compile SDK is greater than this module's compile SDK version. So this error means that I am using Android SDK 30, but I am using this dependency which is supported by the Android SDK 31. So to fix this error I have two options. Either I have to use Android SDK 31 or I have to replace this version of the dependency with the version that is compliant with my version of the Android SDK, which is Android SDK 30. So in this video I will show you how to fix this error by modifying the version of this dependency. So to fix this error we have to make right click on the app module. Then we have to go to open module settings. And in this window we have to select dependencies. Then we have to select the app module. And for this dependency we have to modify its version. So for the moment we are using this version, which is compliant with SDK 31. But we need to use the version that is compliant with our SDK version, which is 30. So we have to click on this button and we have to select this version, which is 1.3.1. Now let's click on OK and let's run the application again. And this time the application has been built correctly and the error disappeared. So I hope that this video is helpful for you. Thank you very much for watching and please subscribe to the channel.